It was a rubber boat, like very overcrowded, 90 people more or less on the boat, and they already spent a few days at sea, so they were kind of exhausted, dehydrated. Some of them were very seasick due to the weather conditions, hypothermic. Yeah, we decided to hand them out like life vests and stayed with them, talked to them until another rescue vessel arrived.